In the last 24 hours, another 1,666 COVID cases were reported in the state. While it's a drop from earlier this week, it is still above the 21-day average. And as COVID cases increase and the Delta variant spreads, Governor Mike DeWine made an appearance today, holding his first coronavirus briefing in weeks, warning about the dangers of the Delta variant.
It's a lot more contagious. And two is, in many cases, individuals who get it carry a higher viral load. Thus, people are getting sicker quicker.
And tonight, one local doctor warning the COVID chaos happening down south is headed our way in just weeks.
If you had COVID more than 3 months, 2 or 3 months ago, you need to get vaccinated again.
In fact, a new study from the CDC says that unvaccinated people are more than twice as likely to be reinfected with COVID-19 compared to those who are fully vaccinated. University Hospital's Dr. Amy Edwards says the vaccine is your best defense.
Getting the vaccine can prevent you from getting sick again, because some people who had a natural infection are still at risk for getting it again, particularly over that 65 age group.
With hospitals overwhelmed around the country, COVID surge response teams are now in 16 states. The fast-spreading Delta variant has turned Ohio orange and red. The unvaccinated most at risk, 98% of those hospitalized did not get the shot. Since January 1st, only 295 fully vaccinated people have been hospitalized. But that number is 18,000 for those unprotected.
The current situation in the hospital, it's really chilling and dark in a very different way than other phases and chapters.
And we're already starting to see the first trickle in the hospital on the adult side. And the pediatric side's going to follow, and it's going to be awful.
The president of the American Academy of Pediatrics says the U.S. experienced the largest week-over-week percentage increase in pediatric COVID cases since the start of the pandemic, with pediatric hospitals in Florida and Texas filling up quickly.
We're only 2 to 3 weeks away from things getting really bad here in Ohio. This one's bad. It's worse than the last ones. Now's the time to take this seriously.
And today, more news on the vaccination front. 50% of all Americans, half of our country, is now fully vaccinated. Local doctors also tell me their patients are now more open to getting vaccinated, saying people realize with the Delta variant, they cannot afford to put off the vaccine any longer.